What up? We're here on a weird time.
2:30 Fidos
2:30
on a Friday.
Fidos on a Friday. Wrong time, wrong date, but
Never know
Fidos
with us.
nonetheless.
You never know with us.
All right, so same rules as always. We've got a wheel. We were gonna start with the game, but someone didn't have it downloaded in time,
Because they're
so.
at the NF duel.
Nah, let's just do the wheel. See what we get. Right.
DNF duel.
It's on there. We could get it. Nope, we're getting an alien challenge.
Oh, I remember that one. That's with
Yeah.
Golden Man.
It had like the football player, I think.
Yeah, I think I had that clown too.
Yeah. We'll see. This gives your computer more time to try to download.
Just a bit, just a bit more. Controller not connecting. That's a good start. Good
That's always
start.
good. That's always good.
I tried to play this game called, what was it called? Fandango something. Grim Fandango.
Oh, the like point and click?
Yeah, I didn't know it was a point and click, and I didn't like it.
I see.
It was too slow.
I see. It
Like
was too
I
slow.
wanted to play it, but he just walked so slow. I was like, I can't do this.
Yeah.
I can't do it for that long. If he just walked faster, I would have played it, because I don't mind point and click. But it was so like just waiting for him to go to a door. I was like, oh
I
God.
could be wrong, but I think you can speed it up, like if you hold down the button.
I don't know, I
Speed
was
it
clicking.
up, like if you hold down the
What is this called? Oh, there it
Alien
is.
challenge.
I find it.
And then we should have the setup already, because I'm pretty sure we played it.
Yeah. This song was played.
Synchronizing. Ooh, here
Oh,
we go.
yeah. Screaming in pain, fireman.
Or maybe here we don't go. What? My controller's not. Oh my god, my controller's not set up, apparently.
Oh, God.
That's
Wasn't
messed
that
up.
funny?
Yeah. Which is weird, because I've played this for sure.
Yeah, mine was working.
It shows it being
I
fine,
was looking
but
into getting a leverless.
oh, really? Like the ones with buttons?
Yeah.
Would you
I
do you
watched
think you would
Say
like
Jam.
that?
I think so. It'd be like you can set them up like kind of WSAD stylish. Where
Yeah.
usually it's like mostly fighting games aren't even, you don't really use. I guess use all of them, but. And then there's like a jump. I was like, oh, I might like that. I was looking at getting one of these. It was like a one of the cheaper options, but he said it was good.
This is weird. It shows my inputs being there. It's just not recognizing them. Oh, it says it's a different joystick. That's stupid.
Nice.
Don't know why.
Oh yeah, Santa's in this game.
Right.
I like Nick's song. Press right 8 times, left 4 times, down 4 times.
Nixon.
Nick Saint Nixonalis.
Plays Richard Nixon. That's crazy.
That's Combate Why is it doing that?
Don't know, Mike. There's a
There we
lot of
go.
weird stuff
It was a
happening.
brr. Ah. Oh, there you go.
Can you move? Did you choose?
I already selected.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you getting
like, that's an Nixon. I remember. And it's me, Bernie Sanders.
Nope. It's got some lag.
It's probably because I'm downloading a game.
Yeah.
You know, it's not. It still looks better than Kart Fighter, so.
You can tell it's rollback, by the way, we're like teleporting. Wow.
Oh, I forgot there's like power ups.
This is messed up.
If I remember correctly, you beat my ass last time with Nixon.
Like a billion times.
Oh!
Got him. Anti-air.
Mean it's so loud. I had to turn it down a second time. Oh, I didn't re-click on the screen. There we go. How dare you, ha! Oh, I'm stunned. I keep thinking that the steam coming from that thing is coming from my guy. Is he a charge character?
I don't think so. T-posed on me.
You crucified me.
Hell yeah. Oh, I thought I said soaked again. I was like, what? D, you gotta put in the coin.
Did I map the coin?
Is it start?
Nope.
What was it? Oh.
None.
D, why did, what do you mean none?
I didn't map select? The coin.
How did we played this before? How would you have not mapped the coin?
I know, that's what I'm saying. I think it forgot our inputs. Alright, now I'm in.
There it goes, okay.
New player, come in!
Come in, player.
This is She-Ra.
Yeah, Melanie. Oh yeah, yeah, titty about blaster. Your titty blastings.
Forgot about titty blaster. Oh, that move. I don't like that. No! Oh my god! You did the running man on my face. Oh god! Oh. Hey-ya! Oh. Oh. Titties!
Oh. Nixon's not as strong as tits.
Dang, she said, na 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 boo boo.
I like it, like, makes us jump back instead of just spawning us at the edge of the screen.
Ah. Ah. No, I'm stunned. No, oh, that would have been cool if I hit it. Ah. Nyah, nyah, nyah. I do this. Oh, there we go.
Oh god, the lag.
You will not get the burger.
I don't know if I could do anything, because I'm just teleporting all around.
It's like teleporting all around. See what happens when you try to play a game, a new game. See what happens when you have zero download speed.
I know. Yeah, that's really the issue, not the games that you're trying to do. A woman's work is never done.
Wolf guy.
Bang. From Street Fighter. What if I hit you with the...
large foot. Oh, I thought I grabbed you and then I just got smacked. Why is it... Oh, God.
Got him. Running.
Aww.
Sad just a puppy. Normal dog. Oh, I'm stunned.
Oh, I didn't know you're
good punish. It's kind of hard to tell. I don't believe you. Hitcha. Ka-chow. Whoa, what? Ah! Get off of me.
Ow.
Ooh,
punched. Yeah, well, that is a weird choice that they make you just jump backwards.
I start
the match right there.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, in one hand, I get it. Like, oh, it's trying to like set us to neutral, but like, why do we have to jump?
No.
Good punish. Good punish. Running man. No. What, can I get the repeat?
Counter.
Oh, your move?
Yeah, when I like flash red, that's an AAU.
Oh no, he's got a bloody nose. It's been a dog day afternoon.
All days worth
Steve
of dogs.
Steve Areno!
Yeah.
Remember, baby. His name was Steve Areno.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Bew! He like transforms, doesn't he? Like he turns into like bombs and shit.
I think he turns into like a whole missile or something.
Yeah. Run, Apple man. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Why is the music so fast?
Let's go!
Why did the music keep speeding up? What happened? Peace!
Let's go. No! Not the umbrella, Mary Poppins.
Oh, I'm stunned. No, I'm not. No,
you'll never beat Gold's Gym member.
Drew.
You just farted at me?
I'm farting in your general direction.
There's no Monty Python access here. Oh. I think it's when your health gets low.
For what? The power?
The music goes fast.
Oh. It's a terrible decision.
And you're like stressing even more. You're like, oh god.
He's gonna. Oh. Yeah.
No! The only thing that can block a missile. Oh, it's the perfect anti-air. Oh god. Oh no.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
The Balder move, I see. Okay.
I almost won with just farting. You gotta be the. Yeah. Ryu.
John Paul! The ninja. Say Hubutkin, Hubutkin. Hubutkin.
Hubutkin.
I'm stuck. Oh shit. I never know. I always just keep trying to hit a move. Oh, not long, Nick.
Kick.
I see. A low kick.
Round
Zangief. He has like projectiles. I thought he's a ninja.
A true ninja would never throw a projectile. Ow. True. True ninjas only do lariats, obviously.
Yeah. Wow. Did that hit with your arm too?
Whoa! Ooh. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's so long.
I know. Ow, he's going crazy. He's throwing so many things. Oh,
not get the farted point. On, loser. Can't handle my alien challenge skills.
Oh.
Your father has let you down.
Damn.
This guy's just like Ricky or something. Oh, the Dukester.
Let's go my home match. Let's get it. Where's that hook? I don't actually know what that does, because I feel like when you hit me, it doesn't actually counter.
Yeah, I have no clue.
You like charges your special? Is there any specials in this game?
Good question. Round two.
Ow. Ow. Oh, how did I do that? That was tight. Was that a charge move?
He kicked my ass! What? The fart in... and football are the same exact strength.
Yeah. No. Oh, did we just like jump off each other?
Yeah, you like clank in the air. It's crazy.
No, Dougster, no.
See ya.
I hear you.
It's actually my strongest move, I think.
Now Drew is the new Nixon.
It's time to punt. You haven't been Nixon.
I didn't do it right. I was gonna be Santa.
Wow, he's trying to. He's like, I can't win. I didn't
know which one it was. Unbreluken. No!
A-bop-a-dee! Oh, I'm stunned. Eh. Ooh, nice punish, a hit.
Yep. What's that guy doing in the back?
He's going crazy.
What's that buff guy doing back there? He's getting a little handsy with himself.
This guy's jacking off.
At the parade? How could he? No.
Is that yeah, is that it?
That's over.
Nope.
Oh. No, not Papa T. Not Papa B.
Oi, oi. I will return.
I did it wrong already.
I think the lag's not... Oh, shit! I was gonna say, I feel like the lag's probably gonna fuck you up.
Ha-ha!
Dive kick! This is the true gameplay everybody's been looking for.
No, I jumped right into it!
Look at the tigers that are like drawn in completely different art style.
Yeah, what? Don't you, Papa T? No, not again. Drew's invincible.
I might just be a lot better at alien lap now, funny boy. Might be just better at alien challenge, sorry D.
Alien lap challenge. Hot man is coming back.
Pyron. Bernie. What am I gonna do?
Why did they make that projectile like that? Just slightly above you.
Oh. Oh. Oh, shit.
Power wheel.
Is this the comeback? Nope. Oh, God, you cut my head off.
Yeah. He's like a Cuphead villain.
Where's the Three Stooges kit fighting game? Oh, I'm sorry.
Ha!
Good punish.
Is that move like a... I'm gonna figure out his wheel thing. Oh, here we go.
I'm stunned again.
Knee.
If you do like hold forward in like the strong kick, it'll do the grab.
No, the low fart.
Get farted on.
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh my god, no!
You gotta stop jumping in!
No, it just beat you one round and then lose.
Smoked again.
Because I need to be gold member.
That's true. Gold member?
Steve Areno. Oh my god. Why does that push me so far back? Even on block. And here goes Steve.
It won't kill.
Oh, it still didn't get me. Oh, no!
How could I have predicted it?
I can't even get in with a rush either. It just farts in my face.
That is the crazy part, that it does still hit, like, in front of me. So it's like an anti-air and an anti-approach. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, maybe you need to use that move more. I'm stunned.
I don't even know how I did that.
I think it's basically all quarter circles or half circles in this game. Ooh, sure you did that. Ah! Fucking slide whistle. This is like the anti-combo game.
Yeah.
Like, you'll like, look, I could almost block that in time if I just knew to block high.
What?
Obviously that hits low.
My form, no! Again.
Nixon.
All right.
Wait, it said I blocked that, but I was definitely not holding back.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah, it's cheating. They put an anti-combo mechanic where it just automatically blocks now.
Dumb Papa John's.
What? That just went through me.
Ka-chow!
Oh, I'm stunned. Gru's terror
finally died.
Has ended. Laugh now, funny boy. It's because I gotta be the Dugster.
The Dugster.
Hoi, ho!
What? No! Huzzah! That guy's going crazy in the back. It's like, yeah. Wow. The football's like the worst projectile.
I know. Oh. Alright, maybe the Dugster wasn't the call. It's time to punt. I wanna be titties.
Titty blaster.
Titty blaster.
Oh.
Here comes the titties.
Oh, they're so fast. Oh! Alright, Chun-Li. Oops. God damn it. Oh my god.
City power. You think there's any lore to any of these characters? Like, do you think they have, like, backstories?
You beat the story mode.
Yeah. Like, is it revealed that Melanie's, like, an estranged princess or something? From the Amazon?
Is it an alien challenge? Maybe it's, like, an alien... It's a Dragon Ball Z fighting tournament.
Oh, maybe. Oh, I got stunned.
You got stunned.
That's it. Titty powers, go!
No. How did I block that when I was stunned?
Yeah, what? That's what I mean. This game, like, actually cheats.
No. I was stunned for like 30 minutes. Oh, I did a.
I just super walked. Yeah, wait, what? There's supers in this game? Since when? When did they hit those?
I just threw like 5 umbrellas at you.
Oh, well, now I'm like, man, we should have like notes for these games so we can know that stuff, but on the other hand, that would be so much. Because we have 70 video. We have 70 fighting games.
Why does it make that little boing sound when I kick boing?
Well, you don't think that's the sound of a werewolf? I think that's just a dodge.
Like... Yeah, dodge, maybe. Waruga.
Ooga. You.
Ow. No. No.
Titty blaster.
Gucci.
John, why does everyone have like the most generic names?
John Paul, baby.
Except it's like that, and then Steve Areno and Dougster. In which Dougster should be the only one with like a normal name, arguably. Poked.
Who needs Tekken 8 when I can play this?
I know.
Whee!
Oh, I want that. Oh! What? Nine net.
No! Extra punches! Oh, not the trade.
She's singing the Will Smith. She's like, Wookie West. Wow, wow.
Get jiggy with it. Da, na, 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 na.
That is not what I'm thinking of.
Ow. No.
Nine.
What? How did you grab out of my grab?
Should have grabbed better. Oh shit! Ow!
No.
The trade. That's time.
Wookie, wouldn't you know it?
What's your download? Is it that hoop?
I don't know. I don't think it'll be done.
No.
Has 35 minutes left.
Maybe. Well, let's see what it lands on. Oh. Alright, well, we landed on a Parsec game, so I don't know if that's going to make it better or worse.
I don't even think it keeps downloading if I use Steam.
Well, you won't be using Steam.
Oh, what is it? What are you playing?
Pokemon Type Wild.
Is that the one I have?
No. This is a really old one, and I have to see how to play it real quick. There it is. Okay. It's going to be Parsec, so you have to start Parsec. Okay.
What's my password?
That's a good question.
Why is it not that?
Dun, dun. I have no computers. Oh, that's fucking loud. Ouch.
Even own a computer.
That's what I said. I said I have no computers. Alright, when you get Parsec running them in your Discord, I sent the thing.
Gotta reset my password.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know what. It would have been. I only used like one password.
Don't worry, I'm still That's seeing it. What the controls are.
Gonna say it can be old password.
That'd be funny.
Let me see this real quick.
Blast my eardrums again. Is it gonna open? It's a better question.
Oh, I got it. It needed 12 characters.
Nice.
So I just, yeah, that's why I was like, oh. Do I have to search you? Oh, you sent me it?
Yeah.
Waiting to connect.
Oh, dang. All right, try using your controller just to see if you can move the menu. Nope.
Nope.
Okay. Oh, wait, maybe options. Let's see. Joystick. Player one.
This is like one where we can't have the same thing.
Maybe. All right. Let's try my other controller. Okay, my controller works, just not my joystick, so that's fine. Assist. Pause. Okay, hit a button for light punch on your controller. Not working?
No. Didn't you map them last time?
Well, it should. Well, last time I don't think it worked with controllers, is what happened.
Let's make sure my controller is actually connected.
Yeah. I think I see it like showing that you're parsing buttons, so I don't know what's up. Unless it's going to be like, it's because we're both player one.
All right, wait, what? Do it again.
Press a button on the controller. Nope.
Do anything?
Try again.
Nope.
Weird. That's weird. This one might not work, which is weird because I thought it was working earlier.
Oh, I'm doing something.
I'm doing this, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Just trying to, like, get it to start the game. This is really weird. It's not. Oh, that broke it. Nice.
Like, these never work.
I mean, the Mexicanos worked. All right, I'm going to restart it one more time.
Enter brain.
Now the visuals are fucked up, so that's cool.
It's in the nice corner of the screen. Oh,
it does seem to be working. Oh, there we go. Oh, my controller is working. Maybe I just had to restart it.
Starting. Sorry. If I just
try your controller. Yeah.
And also, it's going very slow.
It's slow? Weird. That could be because of the download or whatever.
Yeah, so can't move.
I lowered it. Why is it so loud? Here, try hitting a button again. No. So close, yet so far.
Yeah, I don't know how to do, like, the mapping.
Okay. Joystick. Nothing. That's weird. I don't know why it's not detecting both the joysticks. Well, it does say blame it on Windows on this thing, yeah. So I wonder what controller are you using?
My new one.
I wonder if that's it, if it's too new.
Try the old one.
Yeah, maybe. All this setup and the whole play for.
That just means the other one will download.
Mm-hmm.
The older one is on now.
Okay, hang on. All right, hit a button. No dice, it looks like.
No siree.
Can you move here?
Nope.
Man, that's... I mean, we could both play on keyboard, possibly. Because, like, it shows the keyboard stuff, so it might actually work.
Good. Good try.
Alright. Let's see. I'll have to go to Parsec and say you can use a keyboard. Alright. So let me set mine.
Can I use the same as you?
No. So let me just set mine up. Okay. What do you want up to be? And you can't use what I have. Yeah, you can use the arrow keys. Left. Right. Down. Heavy kick.
This.
No, that's mine. I'm using that for my controls.
Will that mess it up?
Yeah, because then if I'm moving right, it's kind of...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Special. Assist. Light punch. Heavy punch. Light kick.
Ideal mappings.
I'm very curious what your setup is, but that's fine. Alright. Let's see. Can you move with your arrow keys? Hey!
Gotta be my boy. Oh!
Here we go! Piss Gengar!
Yeah!
Oh, hit a button to choose your assist. No assist. Alright, here we go.
You can, like, play this.
Oh, is it real bad?
Oh, I got a lick attack. That's all I can see.
It's probably because you're downloading. Ooh, see ya.
See a bunch of glitches. Jumping. Still in the air.
You're in the air? What?
This would be cool if I didn't have
the lag.
Download.
Yeah. Yeah, what if I mean, what's that download even at? Should we just stop it at this point?
Uh, 81%.
Actually, no, we should keep it going.
But it says 30 minutes remaining.
Interesting. So
could be a lie. See what I was doing, I'd be going crazy.
I wish you could see what you're doing, because this game's actually kind of cool.
conceded in
two frames a second.
Yeah.
Oh, we have an air dash. Ooh.
Oh.
How did he lose when he can't tell what's happening in the game? Forgot to choose a thing. Oh shit!
What does that do?
Yeah.
You taunt it, I guess. Oh. Oh. Mira. Woo.
I can't tell graphic moves because I can't see.
Oh, you tossed me.
Nice.
I did it.
Yeah. Oh.
How do I put this? You're not really my type.
Dang.
Well, is it too bad to continue? What do you think?
I mean, I can't really do anything.
Yeah.
If I could actually play it. Yeah. I'm having network performing issues, it says.
That sounds about right. Well, alright. Let's go ahead and just put you. What's your thing at? Your download, is it any?
How do I get out of this?
Oh, I kicked you. Is it still connected? What?
Yeah, click and task.
Yeah. I guess it's a really bad connection then if it's doing that, geez.
Now we got 20 minutes left.
Ooh. Yeah, I don't think it's... Because in 20 minutes, I don't know how much time you want to go for this song. For stream today.
I just have to leave by like 5:30.
Yeah? Alright. Let's see what else we got. If it's a fight Kate or not. Oh my gosh. It hit Supercar Fighter again. You want to do it or you want to mulligan it?
We could do it for 20 minutes.
Yeah, until it finishes, hopefully.
Could do it till I clock out, which is about 20 minutes.
Hmm.
Well, the game looked cool if I could play it.
Yeah, maybe a day you're today. Not downloading, yeah. Well, like, Parsec's always just gonna have that issue, though. If, like, if your internet's just not feeling it that day, it's gonna run bad. Because it's just a lot more finicky, unfortunately.
How do we keep getting this game? Is there a
question? I know, what the heck? It's rigged.
Battle at the Darrow.
What the heck is my... Why is my inputs being... Oh, wait, no, because my... I'm stupid, it's because my other controller's not plugged in anymore.
Nice.
It's like, why is never my inputs working? Oh, yeah. Ba-da-da-ba-bo. Let's see, what's in there? Might have to restart because I had to replug in my controller. Oops. Going good this stream.
We had a nice 30-minute break.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, to play some Card Fighter.
Of course, of course. There we go. Toad.
Oh yeah. By now we're masters of this game.
But at this frame rate, are we masters? Oh, he did it! The toss it to Shoryu!
Oh boy.
It's real laggy. Ow. It's nice. So laggy.
Yeah. That'd be a great VOD here.
Yeah. One for the ages, I think. One of these days, we should, like, do a local one so we can have some of those Parsec ones without all the issues.
Good.
Anch. Except then I have to, like, get multiple mics set up, but... We just do it at Jiraiya's.
We're talking to one mic.
No. I refuse.
Could just say be right back and then wait till it to download.
It would take like probably the same amount of time though. I'd rather just play something until then.
It'll do
I mean it would take a little longer I guess, but like it hasn't been too crazy. This is no fair, I don't know how to lariat.
I never knew how to lariat.
I like the J on my shirts backwards because of it flipping. Wait, oh yeah, it's just backwards when I do certain moves. Ah, oh, you got me. Got him.
Oh!
The one time it hits.
No.
Got him. the amazing noises of this game. Sounds so good when it's also being laggy.
Yeah.
Kick.
Oh. Oh,
who's who? Oh, you chose the light-skinned Daisy? Weak.
I didn't choose anything.
Yeah, A or B chooses. Well, I don't know what your buttons are, but... Now. Cha.
No.
I think every time we play, it surprises you that goes through projectiles.
Never expected.
Man, it is so messed up. We have gotten this so many times.
I know. Not even, like, one of the quality ones.
No, yeah. I mean, we decided this one's not bad enough to take off. So, you know, maybe it's our fault.
We just keep doing it.
Like, at any point, we could say, yeah.
That's just enough dumbness.
It's just silly enough, yeah.
Wow.
Bowser, the tiny one,
the small Bowser.
Wow.
Toad is as big as you.
He's bigger than me. Oh my god, these combos he's doing. Oh, I'm stunned. All right, you're out of here. Now, no. What? Did that hit you at all?
Nice.
Aww.
Let's go kick. Aha, I killed him. Oh,
damn, look at these combos. Hey, this is the tech this game's been looking for. The toss into fireballs. Cause for some reason fireballs hit you when you're on the ground.
That's how they play.
Oh, we didn't quite get it.
No.
That That's like the one thing this game has going for it, is you could do those weird toss into supers or specials or whatever.
Bounce off the wall toss.
Yeah. We need to like dissect this game and get all the techniques out.
Yeah, because we'll play it every stream.
Yeah, apparently.
Oh. Ah.
You can't combo the throw into my command grab.
No.
Oh, it doesn't. That doesn't come. I think
the only on the ground move doesn't.
Yeah. I'm trying to. So like the fireballs work because those can hit on ground, and the shoryu works because it comes out and hits them.
But not on the ground move that actually is on the ground.
No.
That would be crazy.
So Koopa has a disadvantage, actually, despite having, like, one extra special versus everyone else. I bet the Yoshi Flutter Kick probably works.
Ow.
Zafoon dropping by to say hello before going back to work. Hello, Zafoon. We're back at it again with this one.
This time with improved lag.
Yeah, more lag than ever seen. Oh, you can't get it! Well, I get punished for it, but... Listen, when you play a game like 5 times, you start looking for new techniques.
Yeah, new tech.
Yeah. Ah, man. I wish this game didn't suck ass so you could do something instead of getting punished when you hit a move.
Not the throw.
Ooh! Damn it.
Nice. And then I punish
you. I know, like, that's the most frustrating thing of, like, if it was, like, a better game that didn't have, like, no hit stun, that would be awesome, but it's not. Like, it's like, the coolest part about this game, but it's inefficient to do it.
Fine.
You went that way. Yeah. What is the Yoshi Flutter? Do you remember?
Some combination of kick. I think it's like down, back, quarter circle or something. I just do it randomly.
Fair enough. Can he do it? Can he make the comeback? Nope. Yo, what was that? What?
No.
Or was that just you punching? I'm hallucinating new moves into this video game.
Ah.
Oh, I thought they were gonna jump again. No. Ah.
Got him.
Well, well, well.
Well, 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 well.
Well, well, well. Do 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 do.
Ooh, the classic matchup. Except you're so purple.
Oompa Loompa. Oompa Bowser.
I thought I was juggling you for a second. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah.
I got.
The booty bomb. Oh.
Did you see that? I was like doing the Hadouken and then it just canceled it. New tech. Ah. I'll never know.
Let's go.
What's that download at? Did it drop down to 50?
1 minute remaining.
Alright. Back to the Yoshter. The Dougster, as they call him.
Oh, we just did this match. Let's go. He came back for vengeance.
Yeah. This time he's gonna win.
If my Shoryu ever came out, he'd be...
I know, it's... Oh, you tossed me. I thought I was tossing you.
I never know who's tossing who in this game.
That's crazy that it hits on the ground. And only that.
I just could also punish something.
Yeah.
Oh god. Mario, help me.
Mario!
Your pet dog is on the loose.
Oh, you're not gonna just let that keep happening? I'm sorry, you finally got the Shoryuken and it just didn't work?
It said nah. Oh god.
Was that the 1 minute it took
to remain?
The
download is completed.
Alright, let's get out of this one then. And finally play the one you were supposed to play for all this time.
Let's boot her up.
You need your Lodion.
Had to build the anticipation.
Yeah. I've only played the first one, so... That was... where's my controller? Bam. Oh, hang on. As soon as it launches, it apparently needs to do another download.
Nice.
What's this download?
It's on.
Yours isn't? Mine says 9%.
Lobbies.
What was this? What is my... What is my downloading?
I don't know.
Yeah, set up a lobby while we wait, I guess. Private.
Private lobby. Dun, dun, dun. All right, I gotta go clock out real quick.
All right, here, I'll put on a BRB and just use, because I gotta use the bathroom anyways.
You get my invite?
Yeah. All right, we're back. We're finally playing video games.
Real video games.
Yeah. Nickelodeon Melee.
16. Reptar.
Where's he at? Gotta be the boy.
Oh, Top Hat Reptar.
If you do your profile, you can change your buttons and stuff if you need to.
Manuel Pablo, we're good with default. O'Brien, Iquia, Rivera.
3, 2, here we go.
The new Smash Bros. Update.
Yeah, we're playing it, baby. New Smash Bros. I've only played the first one, and I heard it's quite a bit different, so I'm not sure what to expect.
Family honor will guide.
Getting eaten already. Alright, there's a shield.
Okay, that's that. That's a taunt, I think.
Oh, my jump button's not what I want it to be. Alright, here we go.
Okay, I gotta remember how to play Smash games.
You gotta remember how to play platform fighters.
Yeah. How do I jump? No!
It's Y, I think, by default.
Oh, okay.
Which is weird. I gotta change that to X when we get back. Oh.
Yeah.
We both gotta remember how to play it fairly.
Yeah. I haven't played these type of games since the Infinityverse or whatever the fuck that was.
Oh, Multiverses?
Yeah.
Infinityverse. I didn't even play that one a ton. Oh.
Oh gosh, I almost fell off.
Hola. You know what else is crazy? The creator of El Tigre didn't even know like that this character was gonna be in the game.
Nice. He said we own your character.
I mean Viacom kinda does just own them. But, like, that's just weird to think, like, that he wasn't the one that they needed to get permission from, basically. Got him. Oh!
Let's go!
Get in.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Tommy.
Tommy Pickley.
Tomas Pickles.
No lobby? Is that right? Oh.
Oh, I went to.
Did it say character select?
I went to character select, yeah.
Let's be Aang. No shirt.
3, 2, 1! I'm El Tigre again, I guess. Oops. Have you even seen Avatar?
No, I do want to watch it, though.
It's pretty good.
Hut.
Wait, you didn't save my controls, what the heck?
Nice. Avatar is not a firebender.
He's everything.
Oh.
That's the point of Avatar, he learns how to do all the stuff.
I thought he was just airbender, but I haven't watched it obviously, so.
I mean, that's his main thing. That's what he starts as, but he doesn't learn everything.
Harmony!
Oh yeah. Got him. Aang was actually in the first game. A lot of people complained about his moveset, that it wasn't like good.
Oh. Ah. No.
Nice.
God damn it.
Oh yeah, you can wave dash in this game. Not that you'd really need to know that.
Oh yeah!
Nice.
Big moves coming out here. Do they have like... It's not... So only these charge? The B moves?
Yeah, so that's specifically your charge. Okay. And they do like things in the air too. Yeah, other ones are just like normal moves.
Ooh.
Damn, D's better at this game than me, apparently.
It's all my years of Smash tournaments.
Yeah.
Shit. Yay!
Nice. Wow!
Raph, my guy. Oh, Rockstar Raft.
Here we go.
Sell Tigre again.
Now, if I want to like choose my moves set, I have to like fix it there. All right, here we go. Gotta be my boy Garf.
Garf. Is that even a property of them?
Nickelodeon owns Garfield now.
Rock and Raph, baby.
Raph of Jaff. Never trust
a small thing. Oh. Okay.
Good. See ya. Ready?
Nice. You got the shell.
No, he turns into the old Garfield.
Shit. What isn't he doing, like, the roll? Oh.
Hey, you have a meter in this game, by the way.
What is that?
It's a bowl of noodles, obviously. No, I can.
Oh. No! 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 Yeah, the worst enemy, the edge of the stage. Nope. God damn it.
Good game. Good round. Good round.
we're doing great at this one.
Z.
These are so like foreign feeling to me now.
Oh, platform fighters.
Just platform. Yeah, because I never play them anymore.
Yeah, we only have like rivals. Uh oh.
Can't be Mr. Krabs.
No, he's DLC. You have to buy him. Well, I feel like I did not get to really play Garfield much, so I'm gonna replay him. Ren and Stimpy.
Time for the Stimper.
Ren and Bimpy.
Is this Danny Phantom World?
Yeah.
Hot dog. Oh, that's mine.
Yeah.
Ding, ding. Beep, beep.
Nope.
'Cause I'm Danny Phantom. Toasting you? Is it a counter? Deflect, maybe?
You know, I don't know. I'm not as familiar with this one, I'll be quite frank with you.
No! How dare you? Yes! Ow.
Disgusting. What's with these guys? What? Keeping me There's supers in this game. Sleep.
Block it.
Nice. That was pretty lame, I'm gonna say.
Oh no! And then I went through the portal. Oh.
Alright. Yeah, that bar on the bottom is like your super stuff. And it has a lot. I don't know how to do everything. There's like a burst option. And but if you have, if it's full, you could do a super. I'm gonna say it's kind of weird playing like a modern game for the first time in a while.
We play some of the fighters.
Sometimes, yeah. Yeah, so since your thing's full, LT and A does your super. Yeah, you gotta hit me though. Oh, you did. Hello? You don't agree with me?
Wow.
Man, you just killed everyone in the world. Except for Garfield.
It's like the Cyrax special.
Oh gosh. Yeah. Whoa, my controls are all fucked. What the hell?
What?
It like fucked my controls when I would do that portal. They were like backwards. Messed up.
Huge game by me right there.
Yeah. D wins because
the hack where the portals mess up your controls.
Yeah. Gotta be a Skidward.
The fuck is Ember? Is she from Danny Phantom?
Yeah, she's Danny Phantom.
April.
O'Neill.
Let's go.
From Danny Phantom.
They didn't put Casey Jones in here?
No.
Till the DLC.
Because he's probably not from Danny Phantom.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
They only have Shredder.
Oh, that'd be a good one.
He was in the last one.
What the fuck?
Pizza.
You look amazing! Boom mic! No!
Okay. I don't know.
Fuck. That's always not facing me. Oh. Yes. Just come in this one. God damn it. You did, and then nothing happened for me. Oh, I did like a burst or something.
I think, yeah. I don't know what you did to do it. Just in general, did a burst? Interesting.
Yeah. You don't even like Krusty Krab pizza.
Yeah, but this one's on the house.
Oh, I was gonna trap you double time. Nope.
Dang it!
What? Oh. Oh no, handsome squid!
What are you gonna do about it?
You get damaged and you die.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit, fuck. Oh! Good evening. What?
Outplayed, obviously. It's because you got that one still out.
Oh. You have to, like.
You have to break it.
Yeah, Just no. I thought that was gonna like jump.
Oh my god, I was trying to grab you. What the heck?
Dead. No! Yes! Okay. Oh, I can hit it. I didn't know that. Oh, I'll always hit that barrier. Go away. It's back. Ah. What's that do? I see.
No. Oh! No. We'll see though, I don't know where it's gonna launch you.
Right into the same barrier.
Oh! Directly into the thing, hell yeah.
How dare you, Squidward.
How dare you win. What characters are in this video game? Oh, Jenny?
Jenny from the block.
Three, two, one.
Rusted.
Kind of fun.
Yeah, I like these games. The last one had a lot of like interesting things that they didn't keep.
Is the big oh I okay
you found out
oh, all right second time ah. No ow. No how dare you stop doing that ah. You ruined my combo, Toast. No. God, dude. God. He doesn't have enough jump.
Oh. Ooh. I feel like hitting each other half the time is just the bacon.
Get him, bacon.
Oh.
Get it, eggs. There's not even any bacon on there, but we keep calling it bacon.
Yeah.
Oh, what? God.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I can charge that move, apparently. Okay, hurt myself with it. What is this from?
Ren and Stimpy. The stage, I assume you mean.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ren and Stimpy. They didn't bring him back. The first game had a powdered toast man.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I could do it too.
Ah. What?
Got it.
Why, yeah!
What? I don't even know what happened.
There I went.
Angry Beavers.
That'd be Grandma from Hey Arnold.
Dang. 3, 2, 1. Grandma Girth.
Grandma Girfin.
Yeah, Beavers.
Keep thinking that. It's like, what the fuck is that doing?
Well, you can summon the other one.
They're like the Ice Clan, but worse.
Yep.
Ah.
One hand clapping. Nope, I'm good. I'm still fine.
Just jump right here. No!
Got him. What? I have a bomb? What is this?
I am Taz.
Okay.
Good game.
Alright, huge.
Be Jimmy Neutron. Jimmy!
Show you how to do it.
Oh, not Nigel Thornberry.
Nigel Thorn, let me at him.
That's what he says in his game. His game in this show.
Well, let me at him, Folly Snapper.
He goes around.
Says Foscorn 12 years ago. Stop it, Jimmy. I like Jimmy Neutron, am I right?
Oh.
No, he doesn't have one of those moves where you just hit A.
Jimmy does.
Nah. Where are we? Oh, this is Jimmy's lab.
Yeah.
I remember that plant.
Boink.
Sing songs.
Why is it? Wait, that's. It's like the movie version of Cindy.
Oh, they had the rights too.
It's very possible.
Sir? Cup of tea. Yeah. Why am I laughing?
Hello. Get out of here.
it. I was like, let me get sneaking a hit.
Ooh, hit me with the fish. Oh.
Oh no!
Got me.
The spike. No.
Oh. Nice.
Alright. Now we're looking good. Ow.
Got him.
Not dare. Your smash is kicking in.
Yeah, I'm remembering.
Alright, Garf. Alright, old Garfy.
Danny Phantom 3.
Ooh,
I Danny. See that. That's when he's corrupted by
his evil Phantom.
Yeah. That's yeah, there's actually evil Danny. That's just actually a
character of the show.
I couldn't be more. He never met Garf though. The evilest ghost around.
Oh, I did not expect that. I thought I was gonna float way more, and I just sunk immediately. It's all that pasta.
Why does he turn into that cat?
That's what he looked like. That's what
it's so funny.
The devs were like talking about it, and so the sip that that's from, he's like smoking a pipe, and they wanted to have that, but Nick told them no.
Damn.
Which is like kind of funny though, because like that's from Garfield. That's not like a made up thing.
Yeah, you can't show pipes to children.
Children who probably can't even get a pipe because who has a fucking pipe anymore?
Yeah, really.
They should modernize. E10, I think.
Even though you have to be 21 to buy
tobacco.
They could have made it like blowing some bubbles or something.
I think they just didn't want it at all. That's the thing, SpongeBob's like smoked from a pipe before in the show.
Yeah.
And it just did bubbles, pipe. Yeah. I think if you do down in Y, it does like a special thing since your lasagna's full. I could be wrong.
The eat thing?
Yeah. You're like more powerful, maybe? I don't know.
Oh my god! Aiming for the birds, but you'll do. I'm vanished. And stay down! Oh my god, and stay down! Stop it, Danny. I'm just a little kitty.
Oh.
Yeah, the worst special in the game. Did they just slightly toss you off?
Nice. Yeah, they're not all winners. Oh my god, they killed me.
They're not all winners and gets smacked.
Well, and there's the time.
Nice.
That was neat. Maybe we'll actually pick that one up. That's fun.
Yeah, well, let's see how it goes.
Yeah. What do you think? One more?
Oh, no, I already canceled it.
No, I meant another game.
No, I gotta get ready now.
Okay. Alright.
At least we played this one that we wanted to buy.
This one, for people wondering, like, why did they have to download it? This is a free weekend, so we had to actually get it before it was gonna go off, but Alright, that's Random Fido's. A little weird day, weird time, and kind of weird format, because we just didn't get to play one of the games that a normal day we would have, and we ended on one specific, but it is what it is. So if you guys want to get a hold of us for any reason, we have a link tree. I'm putting it in chat. It's always in the bottom right when we play video games. Link to all our social media, our podcast stuff, new episode today. We watch Blazing Saddles, which is a good, is very funny. It's a good movie. Then, of course, we got the Twitch stream, Twitch archive, and Twitch highlights. New part of The Last of Us came out, and look forward to the future because there might be some Rando Fido's content on the highlight channel. But yeah. Anyways, other than that, thanks everyone for being here, chatting, watching, whatever, and we'll catch you guys later.
Bye.